Yo, guys, if you want anything from what I'm going to present you, look at the description, everything is there. If you want to know more about how this works, let me know. First thing, as always, go to this website and take those variable offsets. Make sure that they are up to date and that your application runs on 32 bits. So there is a variable in memory which tells us where the next bullet is going, so we need to move our view angles in order for the bullets to go in the same direction. So here we take our view angles and the aim punch angle, which is the bullet's direction. After that, we check if two or more bullets were fired in a row. And if it were, we calculate our new angle. After that, we can set our view angle to the new angle we calculated. What does normalize mean? So after we do this calculation here, we need to make sure that we are in range of CSGO's X and Y axes, which is between minus 180 and 180 for the X axis, and minus 89 and 89 for the Y axis. So that's it. Let's check the cheat. Give us a weapon and shoot. And as you can see, it does work. Whoa. And that was it.